The performance of a coating is essentially determined by the binders it contains. With SILRES intermediates, a coating's property spectrum can be selectively optimized to open up new fields of application or provide existing applications with an entirely new level of performance. Wacker offers a novel solvent-free liquid silicone intermediate, SILRES IC368. The properties of this outstanding product permit a direct liquid-liquid reaction with a suitable organic polymer. The result is a cooking time that is approximately 10 to 20% shorter than if a solid resin was used with an identical organic binder. In a cooking test, SILRES IC368 and a commercially available alkyd resin are poured into a three-necked flask. As shown, the two distinct phases have a ratio of intermediate to organic resin of 1 to 5. The two constituents are then mixed. Afterwards, the mixture is heated in an oil bath at a cooking temperature of approximately 150 degrees Celsius. The alcohol released is removed by distillation. After a relatively short cooking time of 1 to 1.5 hours, the reaction is complete. A homogeneous phase has formed, comprising the ready-to-use silicone alkyd binder. To verify that the reaction is completely finished, a clear-to-glass test is conducted after evaporation of the solvent in a drying cabinet. If the sample taken remains cloudy, the reaction is not yet over. The resultant product has a relatively low propensity to post-cure, and therefore an excellent shelf life. By using SILRES IC368, it is possible to make a high-solids silicone-modified binder. This reduces considerably the amount of solvent needed for a coating system, thus lowering the system's VOC content.
Wacker. Creating tomorrow's solutions.